This is just a quick update on experimenting with YouTube alternatives, in case YouTube comes after this channel.